Hello everyone. Sometimes ago I will made this ATC, and this ATC inspired me made this part of dancing original series. And this magazine sent me someone, and this was a topic about trading card, and I have another about the card, but on this magazine I will see who watch my video remember this ATC. So I will make this, and I will show you this how I made, because people ask me show it how made this, and also this ATC inspired me made to another shapes, another form ATC, because I will. Thought why not go beyond to started frames, standard frames, and to do other form ATC, and I will show you how made this another form, because this is very great. So how made this? This was like accordion ATC. You will see this one and this one. Beauty mind. So I show you how made this, and I wanted made another form. So you will see how I will made this another form. So to ATC, I used some cardboard, and the first I will draw one form of ATC like this. Another form. So I draw double ATC. Like this. Like booklets. And I fussy cut this form. And many people made this ATC and on only one standard form, but how I tell previous, another form was also fun to make. And this is just idea. And now I will fold to this line. Like this. Like this. And fold it line to line on ice like this. So we have accordion ATC. And now just decorate You will use, of course, some scrap, what you have, what you want, how you want. I have this small piece of scrap, so I will glue it. Just like this. For example, this piece. And this piece, but this piece I will just cut from figure scissors, so it was looks like this. This piece on this part. So background I will have completely. Like this. This on this part I don't glue anything. This on this part I will glue, for example, this piece. So you will see I will use the different print paper, and I will have something like mixed media. So it looks like this. So you will see point is only on fold. So you will see ATC like this. And now you will just decorate it. And you will use some, I don't know, picture what you want. You will see on this ATC, I will use just fabric embroidery from Indian dress. Glue it on cardstock and glue on my ATC. On this ATC, I will use just some magazine picture. Also glue on the cardstock and made ATC. So what I will use on this time, I will see. Maybe this hat, 3D hat. I will think only. I will see what I will have. Or maybe this flower, just only these flowers. Oh, you remember that I will make this embellishments to paper cup. So maybe I will use it. Just like decoration. Okay. Or maybe on this way, something like okay, so I will glue this my leaves. Or no, maybe not. Maybe I will not on this place, but on this place I will glue it. And where is maybe this tag, something like this, not on this tag. Okay, so but I will glue these flowers on this way. And maybe butterfly on this way. Sequence. Oh, okay. I showed you just, for example, how made this. So you will have another little ATC, and I will see. Maybe I will glue the star. Not. Okay, so another shapes of ATC, you will see how made it. So it's very easy and very fun to make. And on this part, Just a second, I will see where it is. I print back to ATC. I have many, not exactly many, literally prints, free prints. This. So I just fussy cut one and glue on this part. Face is this. So I just glue on this, and my another ATC was ready. Just right on this part, and my another ATC was ready. So I don't glue on this part, so maybe I will also glue on this ATC also, and show you how made another form to ATC. Okay, there is face. This, okay. So this is one. This is second. So okay, my ATC was ready, and this is three what I will make today, you will see. And I hope you will like this idea and you will make this, because it's, how I tell, not standard, and this was fun to make. Okay. So another form to ATC. I don't decorate it, but just show you. So cardstock fold in half. And I think measure for ATC not change. But another form. This part I don't cut, you will see. So I will have. What I will have? Okay, I will make some maybe circle. ATC. Not this. Not exactly this. Maybe this. Maybe this. So, like circle. But this fold is not important. Open and fold in half to the center. And fold in half to the center another part. So you will have another form of ATC. And decorate this part, and maybe I will use what I will use. Maybe I will use some print paper, my free print paper, maybe this, just small piece. I will use glue this. And just cut to the form. So you will have inside this ATC and just fold it to center. And after you will need glue some paper, decorative paper on this part. So I will see what I will use. Just to what I will have, what I will use, what I will have, what I will use. For example, I will use this. So I will cut two pieces and glue on this part. Cut, just don't need piece. So you will have this part and you will have this part. Okay, so this is it. Just open. And of course, on this part I will glue ATC label. It was like this. And I just cut this two piece because I don't need this piece, so So you will see. All what need all what need to write is on ATC, on background, and this part you will decorate something like, for example, this. Yes. For example, like this, but I will put glue only on one, on this part. Stone and flowers, then flowers maybe also on one part. But okay, it's fine. So on this way you will make another ATC, another shapes, and open like this. On this part, I will write something, but I don't know now what. And it looks like man ATCs, but different shapes. This is. For example, standard, I show you on this way. This is standard. And this what is literally different to standard, only to this two shapes. So this is another my ATC. And maybe I will cut maybe I will cut some and glue it smaller on this place. Yes. Just small piece. On this place to some word, and if you want you will glue on this place something, but this is how I tell previous another form of ATC. And what else you will make? It was many form, and you will just create this ATC. So if you wanted, if you decided made something another to another form, you will think what form you want. And maybe this I will use this. Yes, it was cool. So I will washi tape, just to create something funny. So this is it. Close like this. This is another form to shapes, to ATC. I hope you like this form. And what else? Maybe I will make some ATC like flower. So I will cut this piece of cardstock, fold it, and I will have these flowers, so I will measure shapes to ATC and fussy cut. Is small flowers, and I don't have. Okay, then I will maybe make something like star. This one. It was small. This was big. No. Okay, then like hat. I will have on this some hat. Okay, not standard hat. Maybe. Not standard hat. But this is fold ATC. And what I will use. Not. I will see. Just a second. Okay, I will have some using paper, what I will use to sometimes ago, and I will see this paper. This, okay, something like this. So I will glue this paper on my heart, but on this time I will glue on back and inside. For example, like this. Like this, and I also glue on this place. So this maybe to someone looks like okay, my glue is finished. Looks like cartoon journaling, but this is actually ATC, but only another form of ATC. This is just idea, and I show you this idea, so I hope you will like it. So this is it. This is front, this is inside, and just glue some picture on this. Maybe not picture, maybe not picture, but flower. Okay. Okay, so maybe this flower I will glue on it. I will have some stickers. With this star, so inside I will glue one of this sticker on this place. And where is sunflower sticker, of course, on this place. And maybe I will think write some word to this. So not all. Glue the back. My ATC. So it's ready. How it look? You don't see because light. So this is like this look inside. I know that this looks like journaling card or something else, but this is ATC. This is small card ATC. So I will hope you like this idea. I will hope you will make something like this. And this was how I tell previous, not standard ATC. And this was a great idea to swap, to mate and send to some people this ATC. Some different shapes, different form, and it was fun. Really fun, just think what form you want and made. Okay, on this video is all. Thank you to watch and comments. Goodbye.